Looks like these two drew the short straws as they kick off this War Games match.
It might not be a disadvantage here, Cole. War Games is unlike any other match, and this might give them precious time to settle in.
That's a good point, Corey, but we'll have to see if that's the case.
Oh, brutal forearm. Shoulder tackle.
Only seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage. It misses on the springboard.
Gentlemen, the advantage has officially shifted.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, right into the cage.
Things could get ugly now as they head inside the cage.
Clock counting down, a sigh of relief can surely be breathed once the next competitor enters.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up. Suplex!
Batista is out of his cage.
Watch out, the animal is foaming at the mouth.
Oh, man. Numbers about to be even, but not before he brings in a little backup from the outside. Batista able to counter. Looking for something under the apron before entering.
Clearly knows the damage that has been done with the opposing team's numbers advantage, and knows that bringing in a weapon can be the ultimate equalizer. So confident is Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sewed up. He wants to level the playing field, and who can blame him after the last few minutes? This new entrant really has the potential to change the complexion of this brawl.
It's about to be an uphill battle for one team once this clock hits zero. Something I like about War Games is the emphasis it puts on teamwork. If you don't come in with a cohesive plan and trust your teammates completely, you're going to be in for a world of hurt.
You're actually not wrong. That's why War Games often favors more established squads who know one another inside and out.
Under the apron now, looking to stack the odds even higher in their team's favor here.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air!
Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron.
Suplex!
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone.
New entrant about to come in, and not a moment too soon.
Batista able to roll back.
Another warrior about to enter the fray, here to balance the scales.
Did you hear that thud?
Now that's what you call impact.
Continually punishing, man.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Stepping through the door into what has become calamity and ruin. Not a place for the faint of heart.
The comeback started, and one team is about to have the odds in their favor. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
He tosses him through the table with a
body. Straight through the back of the table. They are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out.
And walking through the structure door, this is where nightmares become reality.
The teams will officially be even.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Door swings open and out they come. And their team could definitely use their help.
Avoiding contact.
Oh, what a leaping stomp.
Starting to scale up the World Games wall. He's got something in mind.
From here on out, gentlemen, there's no actual game in War Games. It's all war.
Sleeps in, sinks in, and you can see little by little the opponent's
back. Lacks the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Sleeper, sinks in, oh no!
He's a
his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
Clothesline in the corner.
He's reached the top, but he's risking losing the whole match if he falls to the outside.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Precarious position. Hit the floor.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pin window. Close to escaping. Top of the cage. Pulling them back in. Saving the matchup. Oh, with authority.
Oh,
face
to the mat.
Oh, no. Good position. What's he trying to do here?
Will this match end on a
surprise? You escape the abdominal stretch.
Look at that.
Got a disturbing impact.
Wait a second. He's going up the wall. The extreme War Games mentality is taking over. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
This match has been incredible.
Here's a cover. Does he have him here?
Some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here are your winners: Batista, Kane, Rey Mysterio Jr.